ET can confirm that Demi Lovato and Max Eric have split just 2 months after getting engaged. A source tells ET, quote, "It was a tough decision, but Demi and Max have decided to go their separate ways to focus on their respective careers. They have respect and love for one another and will always cherish the time they spent together."
What's wrong with being confident?
The confident singer and the actor had quite the whirlwind romance. They had only started dating in March and he proposed in July. Earlier this month, Demi gushed over falling in love during the pandemic.
"We were able to share this time together that we wouldn't have normally gotten to spend, and that accelerated our relationship on a level that, you know, you can't really explain to people, but quarantine either makes or breaks you, and it really made that. So I'm really really blessed, really fortunate, and continuing to count my blessings every day."
Demi's focus now seemingly seems to be her music, her mental health, and her loved ones.
"I reach out to the people around me, and they're very supportive, very caring, and they just remind me of who I am, how strong I am, and it kind of recharges my confidence in myself."